Needed a fighter and a champion for freedom. And Lord, that's exactly what we have.
We know that prayer makes a difference.
I hear a sound of shouting and singing. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of an abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory.
I'm going to say one thing. Fuck Trump.
Why won't you give the president a chance, Robert De Niro?
No, you're right. You're right. That's what I said right after he was elected. Give him a chance. I give everybody the benefit of the doubt. This guy has proven himself to be a total loser.
I'm just going to make it great. It'll be great again. I can guarantee it. Great again. We're going to work great deals. It's going to be fantastic. Everything's going to be huge. It's going to be great. Great, 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 huge. Problem, problem, problem. Great, great, great. And you go, he's saying nothing. He has no ideas.
Now is your chance to vote against Donald Trump, a man who believes his fame gives him the right to grab one of your daughters or sisters or mothers or wives by any part of their bodies. Vote for Joe. He's a good person. Thank you.
Well, it's easier to be a parent this morning. It's easier to be a dad. It's easier to tell your kids character matters. It matters. Telling the truth matters. Being a good person matters. I'm sorry for the people who lost. For them, it's not a good day. But for a whole lot of people, it's a good day.
You suck. I'm important. You want to be me, don't you? Quite a figure, quite a figure. And no, I like your nail polish, but not too much. Now I pretend I like you, but I hate you inside.
You're a creep.
I think you're old like dirt.
Repeat after me. I make grease pellets in my sweat.
I make grease pellets in my sweat.
I was disappointed they didn't find the continent of Atlantis yet.
I was disappointed they didn't find the continent of Atlantis yet. Think I won't fling three eggs at you?
You think I won't fling three eggs at you?
Chewed an awful lot of cheese.
Then I chewed an awful lot of cheese.
And I stored it in my gut. What's your name?
That's not happening. Now we have satellite imaging that uncovers this surprise. Surprise. Oh, my Lord, this is happening. What is our interest in Bosnia? Is there a vital interest? Is there an interest? Or as my friend from Missouri said, does this action represent our interest and our value? Well, if this does not represent our interest and our values, then nothing that has happened since the end of World War II represents our values.
We know the single most effective thing we can do to stop the spread of COVID is wear a mask. The head of the CDC warned this fall that for the foreseeable future, a mask remains the most potent weapon against the virus. I implore you, wear a mask. Do it for yourself. Do it for your neighbor. A mask is not a political statement, but it is a good way to start pulling the country together.
I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of shouting and singing. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of an abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory. The Lord says it is done. The Lord says it is done. The Lord says it is done. For I hear victory.